You're right, guys and girls, this is Vortex, and here it is, the final episode of Noob of the Week until Christmas.
Yes, hello, this is Killer, as usual.
Yes.
Welcome to the top 10 best ever Noob of the Weeks for Modern Warfare 3.
Yes, and this is something that we have enjoyed doing over the last 3-4 months, and it's been brilliant. The responses we get are great. So we kick off number 10, and it's you, turn
it. It is me, yes, one of my clips I got in.
Yes, I think this was from episode five, I think.
Calling a sniper, as usual, with a lot of the clips.
Yeah, drop down behind him. Now, this was quite funny, because you played dead, didn't you?
Yeah, just sitting there pretending I'm dead.
And it's the bit, because if I remember right, he jumps off the side.
Puts a claymore down.
Puts a claymore down, and then you fucking stab him, set the claymore.
Yeah, that stage I might come back.
Yeah, you see, this is the thing with Noob of the Week. We have really, really, really enjoyed doing it. We have enjoyed doing it, and we've had some highs and lows with it. Mainly lows.
You do fail sometimes when you're trolling someone, and then suddenly they turn around, or you get blown up or something. But then again, you get clips like this, so it's worth it.
Yeah, the epic ones are always worth it. Always worth it. And I love this bit. This is the bit where he's just stood there looking at you, and then jumps off, and then you just jump down and knife him. Brilliant. So anyway. That was Killer's entry. That was number 10, and now we're down to number 9, and this is Roscoe with his double noob on bootleg.
Yes. A little bit of them riding him there.
Yes, ride him like a pony. Yeah, he bullseyes him, and then, if you remember right, he goes up the stairs, and then there's another little tool sat in the corner. I was actually in this game, and I remember Ross doing it, because these two little shits just stayed round by this shop. But it's brilliant.
If you look at the screen, you can actually see someone else in the very back of the map.
Yeah, when me and Ross, because this was when you were away, this clip one, I think this was episode 7 or 8. And I noticed the guy in the background, because he just killed me, bastard. Now you see him sat in the corner. Right, now we move on to number 8.
Yeah.
Now number 8 may make you feel dizzy. It's Liam.
And it's the last stand noob this time.
Yeah. And Liam, we did work it out. Liam won Noob of the Week more than any other clan member. So well done, Liam, for your consistency, son.
And there you get 5 little runs around him while he's just shooting around his ass, wiping it on the floor like a dog.
Yes. And Danny was going to take Liam's kill, and Liam shouted out, so Danny didn't shoot him. So anyway, number 7. Now, this is another winner of Noob of the Week. This is Vito. This was quite possibly one of the funniest. It just shows the calibre of the clip when this finishes 7th. because we know what's coming. And it was fucking brilliant. No. It's the people that
it's
can.
Just it's the double teabag, isn't it? Just the whole way it's like, oh no, I'm not going to just stab you, I'm just going to put a sentry gun. And then a pack of teabag.
And then number 6. Number 6 is Damo. Now, Damo didn't even realise that he'd won Noob of the Week. No! It was when he was in Magaluf. And because he didn't watch that episode because he was in Magaluf, he didn't realise he'd won. But Damo, there you go, you won, and you're number 6 now, top 10 of all time, kid. And this was fucking
brilliant.
When you're
in this guy's position, you think, you get shot, you the move. Screen goes red, you move. See what's going on, you don't just stand.
And it's the one bit that I love in the slow motion of this clip is as Damo jumps up, he looks down. And that's it. Right, now we're into the top 5. Now, this is Liam's second contribution in the top 10. And this was his double claymore that won last week.
Yes, this was last week. This is something a bit different. Again, just got a little noob there. Guy, don't know what the guy's doing, he's just lying on the floor. Liam claymores him. Yeah. Comes back 2 minutes later, shoots him in the back. Knows exactly what he's doing. Shoots him in the back so he'll turn around. Just drops the claymore down, so...
Yeah, dickhead. And now number 4. And number 4 is the very, very, very first winner of this Noob of the Week. This is back at episode 1.
So you have to excuse... Another double claymore one.
Yes, now you will have to excuse the quality of this one, because I had to go back and it was a really, really old clip from before I got my new PC and stuff, so... You have to apologise, but this is Danny, and it's fucking brilliant. The guy doesn't even notice him put that claymore down in front of him. Absolutely fucking brilliant. And it's just the sheer fact that he actually looks Danny in the eye and then gets blown up. Quality. Absolute quality.
Top 3 now, boys.
Yeah, and number three is me.
You, David.
Yes, and this is my C4 kill from episode 12.
Yes, and the reason I like this so much is you throw the C4 down. Well, one, it's a game-winning kill, but you throw the C4 down, and the guy just stares at it, thinking, "Hold on, that's not my C4. Is that my C4? Boom!"
Yes, and then number two. Now, this clip never won Noob of the Week for a very obvious reason when you recognise it. Now, this was Noob Killers. Now, if the clip that's number one had never come about, because it got number two to the clip that's number one, this would have been the best one ever.
I mean, you just have to look. This guy's a, what, second prestige or something?
Third
prestige, and he's so... Noob Killer just drops down in front of him and plays dead, and it's just unbelievable how crap that guy is.
Yeah, and here we go, number one. Well, I think you all know which one this is. This is the one that was the whole, that pretty much the entire team.
This is from my point of view on the camera. Ran around, found this guy, and instantly I was like, let's get a Noob of the Week out of him. And then luckily we all started spawning behind him, and you see the results.
It was fucking fantastic, because I can remember the day that I had to film this clip, because I don't watch any of the Noob of the Week clips until it's the day to be filmed. And I sat in my dining room, I set all my stuff up to record, and I sat there and watched it, and I pissed myself so hard that I made my little girl cry.
I remember I went back to edit this one at like 3 a.m. in the morning, the night I recorded it, and I was fucking crying. I was just crying at this guy, because when you see this angle, it's just unbelievable how
fucking retarded he is.
It's just unbelievable.
It's the amount of time that people spend in front of him.
I know.
It is absolutely ridiculous. And by the way, we have sent a message to each person that has ended up in the Noob of the Week top 10. And they have a little notification to tell them that they're going to be on YouTube. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for your support and the following that Noob of the Week has built up. We are doing a one-off Black Ops special, but it will not be back until Christmas, because we need to keep it fresh and we want to start concentrating on Black Ops 2.
Yes. So, don't forget. Thank you, boys, for all putting in the effort to get the Noob of the Week clip. So, yeah. We'll see you again for the special.
Yeah, we shall see you again in the Black Ops special, and then it'll be back at Christmas. See you later, guys. Peace.
Peace.